this is yes. Where the place is.
Please, explain me again the situation.
One player tried to kick, for example, a kick.
Yes.
Okay. Another one just push it with a kick. Okay. And he falls down.
Where is the kick? In the hogo?
For example, no. Yes, in the hogo, for example, here.
Okay, it's in the hogo?
It's okay.
The falling opponent is the one who received the canton.
If it wasn't kick, just push.
Is with the leg, with the foot you can push, you can kick. Miro Chagi is push, you can push.
Because I read in the rules, of, I don't know what, in our country, you know. It said that if one player try to kick and another one just kick him and he falls down, the person who kick give contra, not the player falling down.
No.
He tried to kick.
No, because the other one is also trying to kick, even if he's pushing.
What about pushing?
With the foot, it's allowed.
Okay.
But the only situation, with the hands, if the other is attacking, the canton is for the one pushing.
Okay.
If the other is attacking.
With the leg, no problem.
With the foot.
With the foot.
If you do it with this, it's not allowed. With foot, it's okay. The only case is if the player is turning, trying to do a spinning kick, and you kick him
here
because it's below the waist.
Yes.
Even if the bottom, because he's kicking, is higher, if you kick here, it's canton for the one who kicks here.
Thank
you. All the other cases?
Oh, okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Wait. Relax. Two. Minus body. Body take if you were extra. This is the canton. Give the canton. He didn't get the canton. He just invalidate.
No canton.
Okay, but canton is over there. For them to adapt to the 1 foot outside.
Yes.
We are too used to go out. Here coming you. The points will come back. Points were already there. No, the canton will stay. Give the points back. Yeah, that was okay. Thank you. like slow motion.
His reaction was good.
Yeah, he was like, oh. Get out, don't be stupid.